We are in Golden Bay, which is northwest Nelson, and we're on the west coast. We are here with the GNS team, and we are trying to find dinosaur footprints.
Always change. Never quite.
So already we've discovered a couple markings like on the rocks from dinosaur footprints, and we're just trying to find if there's any more. So we're just cleaning off an area that hasn't been explored yet to see if we can find anything new.
This bit's already been cleared, and what we're doing at the moment is we're like slowly trying to clear all of this mud and everything off, water and brooms and shovels, to expose the rock where the footprints might be. We just kind of carried on, and we were working through here, and we found this one here. We brushed it off and we found this one. It's quite small, but it's still a footprint.
So this is the first time anyone's seen this footprint here and this small one over here since they were covered when the dinosaur stepped on them.
A very, very, very fine layer of the sediment was attaching itself to, essentially it was just being glued to the silicon, and it came off. So as you can see, this one's captured most of the footprint, and it preserves these structures quite beautifully. But the scientific value in the peels is that I have now a mirror image snapshot of this footprint, what it looked like today. And if I come back in a couple of years, I can do another one. And I mean, what we expect is for this shape to have changed, maybe gotten smaller, maybe exposed more, we don't know. Very slowly peel. You see how it's coming off? Make sure that that doesn't break. If you go very slowly, it should just keep peeling off.
We're going to walk across to where those people are working to see another footprint that has been uncovered.
So this is another one, another footprint. This is it just here, and you can see like the layers that have been squashed, and they've all been like pushed together. And yeah, so we're just like protecting it with a cone at the moment. It's like no one's seen these before. It's just hard to imagine, really. It's quite awesome to be part of the group that found like more footprints that haven't actually been seen before. It's quite an honour, really.